Hello, everyone. My name is Latoza, and welcome to part 2 of Let's Play Slendrina, the Cellar. You thought I'm done with this game, huh? Just because I got scared from the first part? Boy, you're full of shit. Because I still got the hairy balls to propose another tag along with this pale, skinny bitch on another cellar. So we get going. We are going whether we like it or we not. Yep, I've mastered all of your schemes, whatever the fuck that is. Cabinet, no. Go to the next room. Oh, that's fucking loud. No keys, neither nor books. Let's go. Ooh, first book. Let's go. No keys here. Fuck's sake. I got a key, let's go. Oh, wait a minute, I need to go back. Let's see if there's anything here that could help us out. Nothing. And nothing. Fuck. Got book 2. That's great. Yeah, you're full of shit. Fucking hell, it's goddamn dark. Gotta go to another room for this. Fuck this shit. God, it's fucking loud. Three, ha. Nope. Nuh-uh. Get your ass down, boy. Found anything keys in here? Nope. Okay, we get going. Shit, it's locked. Okay. Great, a big room. No keys. How about we go back? Right in here. Great, a key. Hi. Ooh, let's go. Let's go back. I haven't opened this one. The fuck? I'm speedrunning this motherfucker. Check here. Oh, God damn it. We're on the other side. Oh, just waste my goddamn key. Fuck you. And stop following me. If you ever think of that. I guess. Oh, nice setting we have here. Stairs with blood and a rope on top. No keys. Got anything for me? Nope. Nothing. Fuck this shit, let's... get everything for me! Fuck you! Let's get the shit the hell out of me. Shit, I need to go back. I'm not done yet. Got anything for me, sir? Fuck.
Is that everything you've got? Boy.
Shit, little. Through all of this horror games that I'm playing, I might get a seizure for this. A terrible seizure. That's goddamn. Those jump scares are agonizing the fuck out of me. Yay. We beat the shit out of that turd. Yeah, that's double shit. Okay, that's about it. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys want more content just like this, then make sure to subscribe to my channel and ring the bell so you don't miss anything. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye-bye.